Hello, everyone. Today we'll learn how to quickly create a bookshelf in 3ds Max. First, create a plane and set the segments to 6. Next, apply an Edit Poly modifier. Select all the edges and right-click to create a shape from them. Now delete the plane since we don't need it anymore. Select the segments and delete them as shown in the video. Finally, select all the vertices and apply weld. Thanks for watching. Comment your thoughts and feedback after trying out this technique.